នេះជាកម្មវិធីផ្សាយវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីនេះជាកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីជាភាសាខ្មែរវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីសូមស្វាគមន៍លោកអ្នកនាងទាំងអស់ពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោននៃសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិក
ចាប់ពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនខ្ញុំម៉ៃសុធានីសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាទាំងអស់ជាទីមេត្រី
ខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារដាក្រសួងជំរាបសួរលោកនាងកញ្ញាអ្នកស្ដាប់ទាំងអស់ជាទីគោរពរាប់អានចា៎យើងខ្ញុំសូមជូនកម្មវិធីផ្សាយសម្រាប់ព្រឹកថ្ងៃអង្គារ11រោចខែជេឆ្នាំរកានុបស្សពុទ្ធសករាជ2567ហើយតទៅនឹងថ្ងៃទី20ខែមិថុនាគ្រិស្តសករាជ2017 ពេតអង្គការលីកាដូអះអាងថាមន្ត្រីពន្ធនាគារប្រិសរមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យពិនិត្យសុខភាពមន្ត្រីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាចហុកដែលដួលសន្លប់ក្នុងបន្ទប់ទឹកសញ្ញាបតិជនជាប់ឆ្នោតចៅសង្កាត់ប៉ោយប៉ែតបារម្ភពីសុខភាពរបស់លោកពេលត្រឡប់ទៅពន្ធនាគារខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យវិញរដ្ឋសភាក្រុងអនុម័តសកម្មភាពព្រឹងច្បាប់បន្ថែមចំនួនសមាជិកប្រិសភា សង្គមសិវិលរកឃើញថាការផ្ដោតដីសម្បត្តិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចទំហំ4ម៉ឺនហិកតានៅខេត្តព្រះវិហារឲ្យទៅក្រុមហ៊ុនស្គរអំពើចិនអាចប៉ះពាល់ដល់ជីវភាពរស់នៅរបស់ពលរដ្ឋរួមនឹងព័ត៌មានសំខាន់ៗមួយចំនួនទៀតជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារដាសូមជូនព័ត៌មានពុស្ដា រដ្ឋសភានឹងប្រជុំសម្រាប់កែប្រែច្បាប់ស្ដីពីការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសតាំងសមាជិកប្រិសភានៅថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះ
លោកសុនឆៃតំណាងរាជគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិមានប្រសាសន៍ថារដ្ឋសភានឹងកែប្រែមាត្រាមួយចំនួនទាក់ទងទៅនឹងការបង្កើនអាសនៈប្រិសភាពី61អាសនៈទៅ72អាសនៈពីព្រោះយើងដឹងហើយថានៅក្នុងច្បាប់ចាស់គឺចែងអំពីចំនួនអាសនៈរបស់ប្រិសភាគឺមិនឲ្យលើសពីពាក់កណ្ដាលនៃចំនួនអាសនៈ
របស់រដ្ឋសភាទេរដ្ឋសភាត្រូវកើនមួយទៀតដោយសារតែច្បាប់ស្តីពីការជ្រើសតាំងតំណាងរាស្ត្រនឹងបានដំឡើងអាសនៈនៅខេត្តព្រះសីហនុនោះពី1ទៅ3លោកសុនឆៃបញ្ជាក់ថាតាមលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតឃុំសង្កាត់ជាបឋមសមាជិកប្រិសភារបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនឹងកើនឡើងមិនតិចជាង23អាសនៈឡើយនៅពេលបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសតាំងសមាជិកប្រិសភានាខែមករាឆ្នាំ2018 បច្ចុប្បន្នសមាជិកប្រិសភាមានចំនួនសរុប61អាសនៈក្នុងនោះជ្រើសតាំងដោយប្រមហាក្សត្រចំនួន2រូបជ្រើសតាំងពីរដ្ឋសភាចំនួន2រូបគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាចំនួន41រូបនិងគណៈបកសំរងស៊ីចំនួន11រូបគ្រូពេទ្យអង្គការលីកាដូឲ្យដឹងការពីម្សិលមិញថាពួកគាត់មិនទាន់បានចូលពន្ធនាគារដើម្បីព្យាបាលលោកនីសុខាមន្ត្រីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាតហុកដែលដួលសន្លប់ក្នុងបន្ទប់ទឹកកាលពីថ្ងៃទី15ខែមិថុនានោះទេ
គ្រូពេទ្យលីកាដូបញ្ជាក់ថារូបគាត់ព្យាយាមចង់ចូលទៅពន្ធនាគារដើម្បីពិនិត្យមើលអាការៈរបស់លោកនីសុខាក៏ប៉ុន្តែមន្ត្រីពន្ធនាគារមិនអនុញ្ញាតលោកប្រជារាយការណ៍មេធាវីការពារក្តីឲ្យមន្ត្រីសិទ្ធិនោះលោកនីសុខាថានឹងដាក់លិខិតទៅចៅក្រមសាលាដំបងក្រុងភ្នំពេញស្នើសុំឲ្យលោកនីសុខាមកព្យាបាលជំងឺនៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យក្រៅពន្ធនាគារប្អូនប្រុសរបស់លោកនីសុខាគឺលោកនីលីហេងឲ្យដឹងនៅថ្ងៃទី15ខែមិថុនានេ
ទឹកមុខស្លេកស្លាំងញ័រដៃនិងភួរសេរ៉ូមផង លោកថាបងប្រុសរបស់លោកពិតជាបានដួលសន្លប់នៅក្នុងបន្ទប់ទឹកនៃពន្ធនាគារមែន លោកថាបទួជាក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យនៃពន្ធនាគារបានយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ព្យាបាលបងប្រុសរបស់លោកក្តីប៉ុន្តែលោកព្រួយបារម្ភថាស្ថានភាពជំងឺរបស់លោកនីសុខាធ្ងន់ធ្ងរលើសពីលទ្ធភាពគ្រូពេទ្យនៅពន្ធនាគារមេធាវីការពីក្តីរបស់លោកនីសុខាគឺលោកឡៅជំទីប្រាប់ថាក្រោយពីឃើញស្ថានភាពជំងឺកូនក្តីរបស់លោកក្រុមមេធាវី សម្រាប់សរសេរលិខិតទៅចៅក្រមសាលាដំបងក្រុងភ្នំពេញដែលកាន់សំណុំរឿងលោកនីសុខាដើម្បីស្នើសុំឲ្យលោកនីសុខាអាចចេញមកពិនិត្យសុខភាពនិងព្យាបាលជំងឺនៅពេទ្យក្រៅពន្ធនាគារបាន លោកនីសុខាបានដួលសន្លប់ក្នុងបន្ទប់ទឹកនៃពន្ធនាគារម៉ោង 1:30 ព្រឹកនេះកាលពីថ្ងៃទី15ខែមិថុនានៅពេលលោកដួលសន្លប់នោះត្រូវបានអ្នកនាំពាក្យពន្ធនាគារលោកនុតសាវណ្ណានិយាយថាលោកនីសុខាគ្រាន់តែរាករូសប៉ុណ្ណោះលោកថាមន្ត្រីពន្ធនាគារបានរាយការណ៍ប្រាប់លោកថាលោកនីសុខាត្រូវបានក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យនៃអង្គការលីកាដូជួយពិនិត្យរួចរាល់ហើយប៉ុន្តែនៅថ្ងៃទី15ខែមិថុនាលោកនុតសាវណ្ណាថាមន្ត្រីពន្ធនាគារបានផ្ដល
ban đầu tôi còn miến đôi khi một cái ba bài của hàng tiền đồ nó còn tùy cha mặc nhôm ấy nhóm còn một ban kia tôi còn thao tập tệ hàng kéo nó ban châu mà hào
protein phần này chẳng kết này ông cá sứt mà nuôi lì cái đồ lục âm sầm an này dễ thả chào con mình toàn an nhạt ơi kêu phen này ông cá lì cái đồ chôn pin đất sọc cái phim năng phía ba lục ni sốt khan ở lại tệ ลูกอัมสมัติปรับท่าอริยะเปลี่ยนจึงใบคายหมอกห้อยได้ครูเป็ดองกาลีเกโดมันอาจเป็นเนื้อดำเชียบาลงนี้สุขาปรูเมียนกาฮามคอดไปเจ้ากรอมสลาดดำบงกรงพนมปิงยืมมันตอนอาตอนหลังทานหรือโรคเป็นชัยบางตอนบานเห็นอะไรเป็นเนื้อสารครูเป็ดองกาลีเกโดมันตอนบานชูควาดลูกอัมสมัติเป็นเจ้าท่ากระทรวงมหาดไทยบานอาเนียดไอครูเป็ดองกาลีเกโดปีนี้ดำเชียบาลเนี่ยโตหนึ่งเนี่ยจับคมจำนวนนับมวยปนธนิกีในปนธนิกีตูแตงประเทศ ขนมลูกกับมีนปนธนิกีมอมวยได้ปนใต้ลูกทากาปีปนมันขายมุนประสุมหักตีห้ามันน้อยกรูเป้ในองค์การลีเกโดเตอร์ปีนิดนำเชียบาลมันตรีอัดหกใบรูปคือลูกนีสกขาลูกยีสกซานนั่งลูกนายวังดาลูกทาบกรูเป้องค์การลีเกโดจังเชียบาลเนี่ยแต่งใบลูกตาเมนกาอนัญญาปีตุลากาจิมมุนสัน มนตรีสุดมนุษย์ในสมาคมอัดฮอกจำนวนบนรูปนั่งลงในจารยาแกลิคาติการ์โรในโกโยบอระบาดองกับเพียบประชาอำเภอปกดลุยระบาดลูกอาวุธยิงจับประกันนั่งจับพลุนกรามแฮดพอลซ้ำกำหนดหนึ่งศพปานสะใสการปิดจงคายไม่ทราบชนามปีปอนอประมุ่ยจุ่มวิ่งสไนฮะได้แก่เจ้าท่าระวิ่งหลบตำสกขานั่งในนิ่งคมจันดาราตีฮาวสไรม่อมตุลาการบ้านคงครูในแต่งปรามรูปจึงวิชนามตัวหายได้เหมือนต้อนกัดกระดิ่งในนอมเพียบปนธนิกีในกระทรวงมหาดไทยลงนัดสาวนาทาการในครูเป็ดองกาลีเกโด แนนอมเพียบปนธนิกีในกระทรวงมหาดไทยลงนัดสาวนาทาการในครูเป็ดองกาลีเกโดอาโจลหรือมันอาโจลปนธนิกีดำใบเชียบาลงในสุขาจีสมัติกัจยรบตุลาการได้หัวปีกาสมรจยรบปนธนิกีลูกท้าใบจมื้อรบลงในสุขาเลือกปีลาตะเพียบในกรมครูเป็ดนกนงปนธนิกีทางปนธนิกีนักบรรจุลงในสุขามอบเชียบ้ากราวปนธนิกีปนใต้กรมการคลอมเมื่อปีกรมสมัติกัจขยมปลายเจ้าอาศัยไรพนมเป็น บาลูนันเองจิตติเมตรัยสัญญาไปกระชุนจอบชนาวใจสังกัดปล่อยไปได้เติบจอบชนาวทำไมมอบปีกันอับปางสังกูจีดกับพงจอบปนธนิกีแคดบันทิมเจย์บารอมปีสกปรกลูกจาวิสนาคลาจงือเรือหลังวิ่งขณะสมรรถกิจเป็นจูนตรลับเติบปนธนิกีให้อาคมิทรัมเชียบาลครูเป็ดอาอังธานะจงือรุ่มนี้บานทูสราลหนึ่งเตาจังปีมันติเป็ดนรสือไทยจันทร์มาสมัยโลกคมจำนวนเรียกะ
สัญญาไปกระชุนจอบชนาวที่เจ้าสังกัดปล่อยไปหรือหลังท่า บาดตัวจิกรูเป็ดเอาเนี่ยจมือแจ้งปีมันตีเป็ดก็ได้ก็ปนใต้ลูกชาวเวสนาในมีนจมือเซนจิจารันเตี้ยได้เติร์กเชียบาบันโตประปวนไปกระชวนชาวสังกัดปล่อยไปนักใส่วงกุมห้องไอ้ดังละทนายที่ดับประบุนมิถุนาท่านักใส่ควอลควายอย่างคลั่งปีปัญหาสกปรกระบอบสวามัยเนื้อเปื้อนตัวตัวดำนังท่าสมัติกัยหนึ่งเหมือนจูนแต่คุ้มคลุ้นเนื้อปนธนีเกี่ยววิ่งนักใส่อ่างท้ากรูเป็ดปรับนักใส่ท่าลูกชาวเวสนาเมียนจมือเท้า ครูขนองประมาณหนึ่งล้านจิตอาศิตจิตดำแต่เติร์กเชียบ้านเลยขังคราบปนธนิกีบรรทออเตียนยังจังออยเจฟเฟอร์แจ้เตอร์อิชาตัดซีอิจึงออยเจมือออกจากซีเหนือการทำเจ้าออยเจมือตามตีตามมีจ่าซีอิงมือออกจากจะตรงปัญหานี้ประเทศมันตีเป็ดบางไอ้มันตะเพียบการปุชีจุปนมงคลบุรีลูกจันวุฒินาวุฒิมีนประสาทท่าสถานะเพียบจมือปวินดอกนายระบาดลูกชายเวสนาบานทูสารหลังวิ่ง หนึ่งเตาบรรจุตรลับเตาปูนตะเนียเกี้ยในรัสเซียทนายติดดับประมวลมิถุนาบางสาหัยหลงมุ่นก่อนเนินลูกบางพลามอปีกลายฮะต่อภาษาอันเจ้ามันเอาใจบอกภาษาก่อนเอาใจที่อ่อนตีนี้ยังมองมือเดินเกี้ยงยื้ออ่อนยื้อมือจึงงื้อวิ่งดอกนายยังมือเดินคนนั้นนะไอ้จอมเกตราชิลคุ้มเกี้ยเตามือไอ้จุดนี้หมดดังเงี้ยจิตดังไอ้คุ้มเกี้ยเรื่องไอ้จุดนี้นะน้องลูกชายเวสนาตระบาลสมัติกัจบรรจุตะเคียบ้าจึงงื้อปูวิ่งดอกนายในมันตีเป็ดบางไอ้มันตะเพียบการปุช ចៅក្រមមិនទាន់ជាដាច់នៅឡើយ
រដ្ឋាភិបាលក៏គាត់បានដឹងដែរបានយល់ដែរអំពីស្ថានភាពមនុស្សដែលគាត់ជាអ្នករកដល់នៅយុតិធម៌អញ្ចឹងត្រូវតែមនុស្សដែលមានកម្លាំងកំហែងមានសុខភាពមានអីទ្រូលបួលគ្រប់គ្រាន់
nhưng mình men vô mà đau chia hạt đôi chia thui thì hôn nạc cam ấy cũng có sọc châu là có chư có đôi có tay có đôi chứ như có một tuần chia ba con mũ đồ hình chẳng có ác khoa lấy ai nó thể nhưng tôi thấy rồi vui chẳng là đầm bây chặt chanh lấy lộ đầm bây ở mình ủng nâng bàn tổ tu tiền như bị thua phó tiền sọc dịp phòng bạc
Lục chào quý sân á, chứ bây giờ chuôn chào sân khát bói phát làm cầm nát khám ai khám Trở bàn cả nạ phạm sân khu chiếc đã ở chỗ chứ mua chứ bây giờ chuôn lý riêng tì mũi nơi sân khát bói phát Nóng ca chô ruộng bó chân áo chứa, khám bật xa khung sân khát à nạp tì buôn ca bị thang ai tì buôn mịt thổ nạ khẩn lòng tử Tổ bây giờ lúc nạc nông buôn tình ý kia cái đấy, bọn ta là tập hỏi chân áo Lục chào quý sân á, chứ nạ chân áo thơ chứ chào sân khát bói phát เจ้ากรมเสิร์ฟซูในสลาดดับบงคาดบันตีมินเจย์สมรัยคุมคลุนลูกเจ้าวิสนาในปุ่นตันีเกียคาดบันตีมินเจย์กาปิทง่ายที่ดอกประมวยกุมเพะคือมูลกาบัชนาคุมสังกัดกาปิทง่ายที่บุญมิถุนาชนะปีปวนดอกประปีดอกเจ้าประกันปีบวัดยุ่งยงออยปลาอำเภอหังซ้ามีสถานตุ่มเงินตุได้ประเปิดเต๋อในมุกสนาคาโกยนรัตกอกรองปล่อยไปกาปิทง่ายอุสเพียชนะปีปวนดอกประม กาปิทง่ายตีมาไพ่ปรามอุสเพียชนะปีปวนดอกประมกรมกรรมกอโอรเตประมาณ100,000สำเนาถือปาตกรรมเตรียมตีเอาอีกมันไตรโกยประจำเจาะพรมแดนอันตรายขีดปล่อยไปบรรชบยกปนผู้ให้เลือกการดักตุ่มดึงเจงโจตามรถเตะรุ่นบรรต่อติดกาตัววานิบังกอยเมียนกาปะตุ่มกิจเนี้ยโดยทางซาโรเวียงกรมกรรมกอโอรเตนึงกำลังสมัครเก่งบรรดาเลยโคยคาดรถยนต์ระบอกโกยนรถตะกอกรองปล่อยไปจำนวนประปีเครื่อง พร้อมเตรียมกันเจาะระบองทวีบังอุ้ยในสนามกาโก้โคยขาดมวยจำนวนเตี้ยกาตัววาบังกอหังซาดักเนียนนี้โดยปุ๊กเก้เคยสมัครใจจับดำนางกรมเนี่ยตัววามันเนี่ยเวทเวทีรณกรรมหายปุ๊กกอดขั้งกอบตุหังซาดักเนียแต่มาดองเนี่ยคลำมือกาบอชนาทแคดบนตีมินเจย์เลือกหลังท่ากาจอดประกันหนึ่งจับลูกชายเวสนาดักปุ่นตันีเกียนนี้โดยซาแต่ลูกมีนประชีพประยุทธ์หายกาจับจองนี้อาจิตเจตนาในยุบายจรังจริง
ขยมบาดหงจำร้านซีเซรัยปีขาดบัดดอมบองบาลูนันเองจิตติมิตรัยคู่มิชนำในกับบันสำหรับโลกบันเด็ดแกมเลยนั่งจุ่มมาดอนในไทยที่ดับไข่กากระดาษขมุกนิหายแต่ในสโลลันยังกอมตรอโลกเนื้อเมียนกาจองจำนั่งเมียนแพะกระไดเพียบจมพัวโลกบันเด็ดใบหน้าได้ในไทยอังกฤษที่มาเผยแคมิโทนานี้เวทีการในสระบัตชูอาซิสไรนั่งเมียนไก่พิเศษสามมวยอัมพีกัมพูชีเนียดับไม่อุตุดอนโลกบันเด็ดแกมเลยมวยนำเคราะห์มรณะเพียบระบาดโลก เวียดขมิ้นคือเมียนหลวงปางเหมือนเตียงนั่งประดับจักรบดบันเต็งสมลูกนั่งเลี้ยงรองจำสัตว์นั่งเทศนากรมใบอาคารลอยขณะกรรมการเชียร์จำกาบชนาทหรือหากกาทาโกโจโบบันบันจับกาปาริชัยสำหรับตะตูลเปียบันดังปีกนักปะนโยบายหายการปีไทยที่ดับประมวลขายมิถุนามาสมัยเตะตรงตะนังกาบชนาทคุ้มสังกัดกาบันจับนี้คือสอบขมิ้นตะนังกาดอกสายเปียบันดังบันพิจารณ์โลเลมาเลเรกา
ประเทศในยุคทานปอดเมียนนั่งตุ่มเนตตุ่มน้องซาเทระนะโกโจบอโลกคอนไกมโนเมียนประสาทหาคณะกรรมการจิตเรียบจำกาบอชนาทเหมือนบ้านตะตัวเปียบันดังเอาไว้บันทามเตี้ยเตในทั้งไงบัดบรรจับกาปาริชัยตะตัวเปียบันดังในทั้งไงตีดับประมวลมิถุนาลูกบัญเจ้าทาบันดังเตะตรงนังการรอบสันหลักชนาทได้ตะตัวบ้านก็เตะบ้านดอสไรจับได้ตรมทั้งไงนี้ ได้จิตไงบรรจับหายนั้นสรบอย่างอ๋อมีนหกสปีประบานโกจบอถือการดอกสายรุ่ยรอลออกหายมีนเตียงจ่าปฏิเสธมีนเตียงกาเอารอบสำหรับชาวลังวิ่งในคุมสังกัดประมาณนี้ได้โดยสาธารณชนมาดังหายในซอลแต่ดับปีบันดังติดเตะได้เตยโกยบอถือการดอกสายหายดับปีบันดังนี้มันแม่นบันดังเปะ ป้อนเตือนหนึ่งกาสมัยรถสลับชนาวลางบินเตคือบันดังเปะป้อนเตือนหนึ่งกาประดันผิดตัวกาดอสไรนี่จีกาดอสไรบันเลื่อนเชียงกาปาริชัยกำนัดมวยสัปดาห์ดาวตามนิเตวิธีโกโจบอตรดอสไรบันดังไอบานรุ่ยร้อนมุนกาประกาศลัตพอลในทั้งไอตีมาเผยพรำมิโทนาขนมจุ่มนำบันดังดอสไรเตียงห้าสปีได้ลูกคอนไกมโนบันเล็กล้างเมียนบันดังจำนวนสามสับใบตระบันปีนัดหนึ่งสมรัยปะเดซัยได้ซาแต่บันดังเตียงนี้โกโจบอจัดตุกท้าพอดกาลกำนัดระบอบฉบับสำหรับดังหรือดานหาทากาทรอสิตในกา
ลูกสุเทรีថ្លែងថាបណ្ដឹងរបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិសុទ្ធតែបានធ្វើក្នុងរយៈពេលនៃនីតិវិធី ទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក្តីអ្នកស្រីត្រូវតែទទួលយកព្រោះការសម្រេចនេះជាការបិទផ្លូវតវ៉ាតាមនីតិវិធីគោចបោ ក្នុងចំណោមបណ្ដឹងទាំង 33 ដែលត្រូវបានបដិសេធគឺគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិប្តឹង 22 បណ្ដឹងមកពីខេត្តរាជធានីចំនួន 7 ហើយ 10 បណ្ដឹងទៀតគឺប្តឹងដោយគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាមកពីរាជធានីខេត្តចំនួន 4 បណ្ដឹងដែលបានដោះស្រាយភាគច្រើនគឺសុទ្ធតែសុំឲ្យរាប់សញ្ញាឆ្នោតឡើងវិញរីឯបណ្ដឹងចំនួន 12 ផ្សេងទៀតនៅមិនទាន់ច្បាស់លាស់នៅឡើយ លោកខនកែវមនុស្សថ្លែងថាបណ្ដឹងទាំងនេះមិនតម្រូវឲ្យដោះស្រាយបានមុនការប្រកាសលទ្ធផលទេ តាមការបរិឆេទគជបនឹងប្រកាសផ្សាយលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់ជាផ្លូវការនៅថ្ងៃទី 25 មិថុនាដែលធ្វើឡើងតាមកញ្ចក់ទូរទស្សន៍ជាតិតតកនិងនៅលើគេហទំព័ររបស់គជបខ្ញុំបាទលេងម៉ាលីអាស៊ីសេរីពីរាជធានីភ្នំពេញ
បាទអ្នកស្រីជ្រាវនិងអ្នកជំនាញខាងអភិបាលកិច្ចមើលឃើញដោយគ្នាថាចរន្តនៃការប្រើប្រាស់ឥទ្ធិពលនយោបាយលើមន្ត្រីគ្របខណ្ឌមុខងារសាធារណៈកំពុងកើតមានពេញបន្ទុកជាហេតុធ្វើឲ្យសង្គមលែងមានគោលនយោបាយសាធារណៈមួយពិតប្រាកដម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតចរន្តនេះអាចបង្កការភ័យខ្លាចដល់មន្ត្រីរាជការមួយចំនួនបើសិនជាមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូររបបតាមការបោះឆ្នោតលោកចងចន្ទរារីកា
អ្នកជំនាញលើកឡើងពីក្តីព្រួយបារម្ភដូចគ្នាជុំវិញរឿងការបំពេញមុខងាររបស់មន្ត្រីក្របខណ្ឌមុខងារសាធារណៈនិងក្របខណ្ឌនយោបាយដែលនៅក្នុងបរិបទកម្ពុជាមិនអាចញែកឲ្យដាច់ពីគ្នាបានអ្នកជំនាញខាងវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រនយោបាយនិងអភិបាលកិច្ចបណ្ឌិតច័ន្ទវិបុលសង្កេតឃើញថាមន្ត្រីជាច្រើនគឺជាមន្ត្រីមុខងារសាធារណៈក៏ប៉ុន្តែបែរជាបំពេញតួនាទីជាមន្ត្រីនយោបាយទៅវិញដែលភាពច្របូកច្របល់គ្នានេះនឹងធ្វើឲ្យ
ក៏ជាមន្ត្រីនយោបាយដែរអញ្ចឹងឋានានុក្រមរដ្ឋបាលសាធារណៈត្រូវបានជ្រុតបូកច្បាប់កាលណាស្ថាប័ននេះត្រូវបានជ្រុតបូកច្បាប់សង្គមលែងមានគោលនយោបាយរដ្ឋបាលសាធារណៈមួយពិតប្រាកដហើយនៅពេលដែលមន្ត្រីដែលភាសាបច្ចេកទេសគេហៅថាអ្នកបម្រើរាស្ត្រមន្ត្រីមុខងារសាធារណៈអ្នកបម្រើរាស្ត្រហើយមើលការបំពេញមុខងាររបស់អ្នកនយោបាយទៅជាច្បូកច្បាប់ជាអ្នកនយោបាយលែងតំណាងឲ្យរាស្ត្រអញ្ចឹងគាត់ខ្លាយទៅជាអ្
ដែលបានធ្វើការជាមួយគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនៅថ្ងៃទី28ខែមិថុនាលោកអះអាងថាមន្ត្រីដែលថាត់ក្រោមអំណាចរបស់គណៈបកគឺមានគណៈនាយកភាពតិចជាង30%ចំណែកការទទួលខុសត្រូវចំពោះប្រយោជន៍បករបស់ខ្លួនគឺមានច្រើនជាង70%ដូច្នេះផលវិបាកសំខាន់នោះគឺរាល់ការសម្រេចចិត្តឬការបំពេញមុខងារទាំងអស់ពួកគេនឹងតម្កល់ផលប្រយោជន៍របស់គណៈបកជាជាងសេចក្តីត្រូវការរបស់រាជ
ប្រសិនបើមន្ត្រីមុខងារសាធារណៈខ្លាយទៅជាមន្ត្រីរបស់បកនយោបាយអញ្ចឹងអាតួនាទីក្នុងនាមជាមុខងារសាធារណៈនឹងត្រូវបានកាត់បន្ថយពី80%-90%មកត្រឹមតែ30%អញ្ចឹងអ្នកដែលបានទទួលវិបត្តិមុនគេបំផុតនឹងចុងក្រោយបំផុតគឺបងប្អូនដែលជាម្ចាស់ប្រទេសគឺប្រជាពលរដ្ឋអញ្ចឹងនេះជាផលប៉ះពាល់ដ៏ធំប្រសិនបើមន្ត្រីរបស់រដ្ឋខ្លាយទៅជាមន្ត្រីរបស់បកក៏រដ្ឋបាលរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនឹងត្រូវបានបំភ្លេ
ដែលមានការប្រកាសលទ្ធផលតិចរីឯបណ្ដាប្រទេសនីវិញក៏សង្កេតឃើញដូចគ្នានេះដែរលោកមើលឃើញថាប្រព័ន្ធរដ្ឋសពថ្ងៃមានភាពច្របូកច្របល់ខ្លាំងដោយសារតែមិនអាចបែងចែកឲ្យដូចគ្នារវាងមន្ត្រីបច្ចេកទេសនិងមន្ត្រីនយោបាយ លោកបន្តថាមន្ត្រីរាជការនៅតាមស្ថាប័ននីមួយៗគឺតម្រូវឲ្យក្លាយជាសមាជិកគណៈបកនយោបាយដែលនេះបានបង្កការភ័យខ្លាចដល់មន្ត្រីរាជការមួយចំនួនដែលគិតថាបើកាលណាមានការផ្លាស់ប្តូររបបខ្លួនក៏នឹងត្រូវអស់តួនាទីដែរ
ការជ្រៀតចូលរបស់អ្នកនយោបាយយើងមានកាន់តែជ្រៅថែមទៀតទៅក្នុងប្រព័ន្ធរបស់រដ្ឋបានចឹងទៅនៅពេលដែលមានការផ្លាស់ប្តូរតាមរយៈការបោះឆ្នោតអីមួយៗគឺការដូរផ្លាស់នេះគឺនឹងមានបញ្ហាធំបាទដែលខ្ញុំរំពឹងថាជាគ្រឿងស្មុគស្មាញបំផុតសម្រាប់ដំណើរប្រជាធិបតេយ្យក្នុងស្រុកយើងបាទបណ្ឌិតនេះបន្តថាអ្នកនយោបាយបានប្រើប្រាស់ឥទ្ធិពលរបស់ខ្លួនច្រើនលើសលប់ធ្វើឲ្យឥទ្ធិពលនយោបាយត្រូវបានបញ្ជ្ លោកបានលើកឡើងពីប្រទេសថៃជាឧទាហរណ៍គំរូថាបើទោះបីជាមានវិបត្តិនយោបាយរ៉ាំរ៉ៃក្តីក៏សេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់គេនៅតែដើរទៅមុខដដែលហើយស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋនៅតែបំពេញមុខងាររបស់ខ្លួនដោយធម្មតា
មន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលដែលយើងហៅថាជាអ្នកបច្ចេកទេសនោះគឺគេអត់មានប៉ះពាល់ទេបើចឹងទៅបានជាទូបីថៃមានការច្បាំងគ្នាមានការវាយគ្នាបាតកម្មក៏ដោយប៉ុន្តែសេដ្ឋកិច្ចថៃគឺមិនបានធ្លាក់ដុនដាទេប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងយើងដោយសារតែវាមានការច្រឡំបល់គ្នារវាងអ្នកនយោបាយហើយនិងមន្ត្រីសាធារណៈនឹងគេណាយើងមានចលាចលម្ដងម្ដងយើងឃើញឆ្នាំក្រោយជំពលគឺយើងស្ទើរតែគ្រប់ប្រងស្ថានភាពនឹងអត់បានសេដ្ឋកិច្ចក៏ត្រូ
ដែលបានចូលរួមក្នុងការប្រជុំនៅថ្ងៃទី21ខែមិថុនាដោយលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាកំពុងជាប់រវល់ខ្ញុំយ៉ងចន្ទរាអាស៊ីសេរីភ្នំពេញ
បាទអង្គការនឹងសមាគមចំនួន4បានចេញរបាយការណ៍រួមគ្នាមួយដោយបង្ហាញថារដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរដែលប្រគល់ដីសម្បត្តិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចទំហំ41ហិកតានៅខេត្តព្រះវិហារទៅឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនស្គរអំពើចិនចំនួន5ធ្វើវិទ្យុស្គរអំពើនោះធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ដល់ជីវភាពរស់នៅរបស់ពលរដ្ឋតាមសហគមន៍ប៉ះពាល់ដល់ជីវៈចម្រុះធម្មជាតិព្រមទាំងគ្រឹះរបស់ប្រាសាទបុរាណដែលជាសម្បត្តិវប្បធម៌របស់ជាតិយ៉ាងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរ
ក្រុមអង្គការទាំងនេះអះអាងថាការប្រកល់ដីសម្បត្តិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនចិនឈូឆាយដាំអំពើមិនបានជួយលើកកម្ពស់ការផលិតស្បៀងនៅកម្ពុជានោះទេប៉ុន្តែបានរំលោភលើសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងបំផ្លាញជីវភាពរបស់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរទៅវិញលោកហងសាវយុទ្ធរាយការណ៍ក្រុមអង្គការក្រៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងសហគមន៍ទំនាស់ដីធ្លីខ្លះទៀតនៅខេត្តព្រះវិហារចង់ឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលលុបចោលដីសម្បត្តិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចពីក្រុមហ៊ុ ដែលបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយរដ្ឋាភិបាលក្រុមហ៊ុនស្កោអំពៅរបស់ចិនចំនួន5ដែលទំនងបំផៃចេញពីក្រុមហ៊ុនតែមួយហើយកំពុងកាន់កាប់ដីទំហំ40ហិកតាសម្រាប់ដាំអំពៅក្នុងទឹកដីខេត្តព្រះវិហារនោះបានធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ច្រើនយ៉ាងដូចជាការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សការបំផ្លាញជីវភាពរស់នៅរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋតាមសហគមន៍ បំពុលទឹកនៅតាមអូនឹងស្ទឹងព្រមទាំងប៉ះពាល់ដល់សម្បត្តិវប្បធម៌របស់ខ្មែរទៀតផងមន្ត្រីផ្នែកតស៊ូមតិរបស់អង្គការពន្លកខ្មែរគឺលោកប៉ាក់សុផាន់លោកមានប្រសាសន៍នៅរុស្ស៊ីថ្ងៃច័ន្ទទី15ខែមិថុនាថារយៈពេល6ឆ្នាំមកហើយក្រុមហ៊ុនចិនចំនួន5ដែលទទួលបានដីសម្បត្តិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចដាំអំពៅនៅខេត្តព្រះវិហារបានយកដីព្រៃដីស្រែចំការតំបន់វាលនិងអូប្រែក្លាយទៅជាចំការអំពៅរបស់ពួកគេ លោកប៉ាក់សុផាន់ចង់ឲ្យមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរមន្ត្រីការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិព្រមទាំងម្ចាស់ធនាគារដែលផ្ដល់កម្ចីមកឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនចិនទាំង5នោះបានយល់ថាស្គរអំពៅដែលក្រុមហ៊ុនចិនទាំងនោះបាននាំចេញយកទៅលក់នៅក្រៅប្រទេសគឺជាស្គរឈាមដែលកើតចេញពីការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សយ៉ាងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរក្រុមហ៊ុនទាំង5ហ្នឹងក្រុមហ៊ុនឡានហ្វេងរយហ្វេងហេងរយហេងនោះនិងហេងយុទ្ធកុមជនជាតិដើមភាគ ក្នុង
លោកនាយសមិនចង់ឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលបញ្ឈប់ការវិនិយោគរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនចិនទាំងនោះហើយប្រគល់ដីជាច្រើនហិកតាមកឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋវិញលោកនាយសមិនចង់ឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលបញ្ឈប់ការវិនិយោគរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនចិនទាំងនោះហើយប្រគល់ដីជាច្រើនហិកតាមកឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋវិញលោកនាយសមិនចង់ឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលបញ្ឈប់ការវិនិយោគរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនចិនទាំងនោះហើយប្រគល់ដីជាច្រើនហិកតាមកឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋវិញលោក
ជាប្រសិទ្ធភាពនៅថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះទីថ្ងៃក្រុមប្រឹក្សាជាតិផ្លូវការនៅថ្ងៃទី28ប្រាំខែកក្កដានឹងកំណត់ខ្មែរក្រោមត្រូវបានបង្ហាញជាមួយនឹងយុវជនជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចកម្ពុជានិងអង្គការ AIPP បានចេញរបាយការណ៍រួមគ្នាអំពីការប៉ះពាល់ជាច្រើនក្នុងការផ្ដល់ដីសម្បត្តិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចទៅឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនចិនណូ របាយការណ៍បញ្ជាក់ថារយៈពេល 6 ឆ្នាំមកនេះក្រុមហ៊ុនចិនចំនួន 5 ដែលបានឈូសឆាយដីដាំអំពៅផលិតជាស្ករគឺបានធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ខឿនប្រាសាទបុរាណចំនួន 19 កន្លែង ปะปอลจีวเพียปลรอดตามสหกุมจำนวนประมาณปีหมื่นเนี่ยบำพลางชีวะจำเราระบอบทอมาเชียดหนึ่งไพรเชอร์ออรอบหมื่นเฮกตาร์พร้อมแจ้งเฟอร์ออยปะปอลดอลปาริธานตึกโนตามโอหนึ่งสตึงมวยจำนวนเตียด ตัวจียังนาอาซีเซรัยมันอาจจะตรงอภิบาลไข่เปรียบเฮลุกอุนจันดาหนึ่งดำนางกรมพลจันเตียงปรามนูดับใบสมการที่ใบจุ่มวิญญาณบายการบอกองการได้บันเจงสายเชื้อสาธารณะนูบันทายังนาโนลายโนทไงที่ดับประมูลไข่มิถุนาขยมห้องสาวยุทธอาซีเซรัยรีกาปีไข่เสียมเรียบ
จานลดนันเนียงกันยังกับวงสลับกับซ้ายระบบฝึกชั่วอาซีเซรัยดับสายเช่นปีรัตเทนีวอชิงตัน จากปรตบัตรก้อนหนึ่งผิวติดจอสมนุนโปอารัตมาแคดเซียนุจุยตุบสกัดสำนังเริงม้วนซ่องหรือชนิดสัตว์หนึ่งก้าบังโฮตักซอยโจสมดการเปลี่ยนนิ้วนี้กลายได้เนี่ยจอดตึงหุดตักเลยชนิดสัตว์ก่อโต้สังกัดก่อร้องโต้ในท่าตักสมดเหมือนคลันซอยนั่งบรรดาอารมณ์สบายจานลุนันเนกันยานังบานรับสกเรติกาปุสนาอภิรุณนี้เนี่ยเปิลบันตักเกณฑ์
บัดอัญญาโทษในสรกอรัลแคดกัมปุงสปื้อจาวประชีสหกุมได้ชี้ยิ้มเรียเรียงกองเตหินโงจัดซับมันเอาชูชายได้ปริเชียงจัดสมัยตาทำเมียบ่มนอกบังกัดดับบอลอับปะกุมก็บรรทัดประชีสหกุมจรานจาวกาเจ้าประกันนี่ลูกสานเสรีกา
โดยการตรงตกประชีสหกุมขนมดับบอลไพรอภิเรศสายปูในคุมตะเปียงโจเตหินมกปีกองปุ้งโงจัดซับอัญญาโทษสรกหนึ่งมันไตรมันตีปาระทานบรรจุประชุมเคลียดับใบปิเพียซาเรื่องจำลุได้ไพรนี่ในขนมไก่ปิเพียซานี้มันไตรปาระทานจาวประชีสหกุมได้ห้ามเต
ទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាប្រជាសហគមន៍បានចានចោលការចោលប្រកាន់នេះពួកគាត់អះអាងថាការព្យាយាមរារាំងក្រុមទាហានងូចិត្តសឹកមិនឲ្យប្រើគ្រឿងយន្តឈូឆាយដីព្រៃគឺដើម្បីថែរក្សាតំបន់ព្រៃអភិរក្សការពារដោយប្រតិកម្មពួកគាត់បន្តថាដីសម្បត្តិអោយទាហានងូចិត្តសឹកចំនួន12គ្រួសារជន់លើដីព្រៃការពារលោកមុនអ៊ី
ពលរដ្ឋដែលចូលរួមរៀបរៀងក្រុមទាហានងោចិត្តសឹកលើកឡើងថាប្រជាសហគមន៍ចង់ឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានេះដោយយុត្តិធម៌ជាសំណពរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺបើសិនជាត្រូវតែថាដីដែលពួកខ្ញុំការពារនេះកាត់ជូនកងទ័ពដល់ពីគ្រួសារនេះសូមឲ្យវានិតលើសំណើពោលថាគាត់ស្នើសុំដល់ពីគ្រួសារក្នុងមួយគ្រួសារតែ 5 ហិកតាទេតែដល់ពេលចេញមកជាក់ស្ដែងក្នុងឯកសារឬក៏ផែនទីដែលគាត់បង្រៀងនឹងឈូឆាយនេះរាល់ការកែប្រមរបស់គាត់ដែលមិនទាន់មានការដោះស្រាយនេះក៏ខុសពីអ្វីដែលបង្រៀងនៅក្នុងផែនទីសហគមន៍ព្រៃឈើអំពើស្រែពោះត្រូវបានប្រកាសឡើងកាលពីឆ្នាំ2003ដើម្បីចូលរួមការពារព្រៃអភិរក្សនិងប្រើប្រាស់ដីព្រៃក៏ប៉ុន្តែអនុប្រធានមន្ត្រីបរិស្ថានខេត្តកំពង់ស្ពឺលោកនៅណាក់សង្កេតឃើញថាពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នសហគមន៍នេះមិនមានរចនា
ដែលបានជួយដល់ប្រជាជនក្នុងការដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាសង្គមនិងរឿងរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធសហគមន៍នេះប្រជាសហគមន៍ដែលចូលរួមខ្វាត់គ្រឿងយន្តរបស់ទាហានងោចិត្តសិបចោតប្រធានសហគមន៍បច្ចុប្បន្នថាកំពុងខົບខិតជាមួយក្រុមទាហាននិងអាជ្ញាធរដើម្បីរំលោភយកដីព្រៃសហគមន៍ពួកគាត់បង្ហាញឯកសារនៅក្នុងពេលប្រជុំថាអនុប្រធានភូមិក៏បានដើរបញ្ចុះបញ្ចូលប្រជាសហគមន៍ឲ្យប្រតិបត្តិដៃលក់ដីជាថ្នូរនឹងប្រាក់ចំនួន300ដុល្លារសហរ ចោតប្រជាសហគមន៍ល្បាតព្រៃថាកំពុងប្រជែងយកឥទ្ធិពលគ្រប់គ្រងដីព្រៃយកដីព្រៃសហគមន៍ចែកគ្នាហើយពេលចុះល្បាតព្រៃប្រជាសហគមន៍មិនបានផ្ដល់របាយការណ៍មកឲ្យលោកនោះទេតែប្រជាសហគមន៍ថែមតបថាទោះបីជាអញ្ជើញក៏ដោយលោកឈួនសាវុធមិនបានចូលរួមជាមួយប្រជាសហគមន៍ល្បាតព្រៃនោះទេមន្ត្រីការិយាល័យសហគមន៍ព្រៃឈើខេត្តកំពង់ស្ពឺលោកសៅសំណាងលើកឡើងក្នុងអង្គប្រជុំថាភាពមិនច្បាស់លាស់នៃព្រំប្រទល់ដីព្ ដែលបានបញ្ចប់ការសិក្សាក្នុងសាលាវិជ្ជាជីវៈនៅក្នុងខេត្តកំពង់ចាមនិងបានបន្តទៅកាន់សាលាវិជ្ជាជីវៈនៅខេត្តកំពង់ចាមដើម្បីបន្តទាំងដល់ពីគ្រួសារលោកស្នើឲ្យធ្វើបច្ចុប្បន្នភាពព្រមប្រទល់ដីព្រៃសហគមន៍នេះដើម្បីបញ្ចប់ចំនួនឲ្យប្រជាសហគមន៍ធ្វើសម្បត្តិគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកជាមួយនឹងទាហានងោចិត្តសឹក លោកអៀបម៉ៅវរៈសនីឯកកងពលងោចិត្តសឹកដែលដឹកនាំកម្លាំងឈូសដីព្រៃអាហាងថាដីទាំងប្រមាណ70-80ហិកតាជាដីសម្បត្តិសង្គមគិច្ចដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលផ្ដល់ឲ្យគ្រួសារកងទ័ពទាំង12គ្រួសារហើយលោកថាប្រសិនបើប្រជាសហគមន៍នៅបន្តរារាំងមិនឲ្យឈូសដីព្រៃនេះទៀតក្រុមលោកនឹងប្រើកម្លាំងបង្ក្រាបពេលប្រជុំអភិបាលរងស្រុកអរ៉ាលោកប៊ុនវិចិត្រហាមប្រជាសហគមន៍មិនឲ្យទៅរារាំងក្រុមទាហានងោចិត្តសឹកក្រោយពេលអាជ្ញាធ
ពីភាសាគ្នាអំពីគោលនយោបាយប្រាក់ឈ្នួលរបស់កម្មករសម្រាប់ឆ្នាំ2018ក្រុមអ្នកជំនាញទាំងនេះមកពីអង្គការអន្តរជាតិខាងការងារ ILO ក្រសួងការងារនិងក្រមសហជីពរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការងារនិងបណ្ដុំបណ្ដាវិជ្ជាជីវៈប្រមានទុកជាមុនកុំឲ្យយកប្រធានបទអំពីបញ្ហាប្រាក់ឈ្នួលកម្មករធ្វើជាលក្ខណៈការធ្វើបាតកម្មនៅរដូវបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំក្រោយលោកវ៉ាន់វ៉ាន់ដេតរេកា
ការចាប់ផ្តើមពិភាក្សាអំពីគោលនយោបាយប្រាក់ឈ្នួលគឺដើម្បីត្រៀមកំណត់ប្រាក់ឈ្នួលអបអរមាឲ្យកម្មករក្នុងវិស័យកាត់ដេរវាយនភ័ណ្ឌនិងស្បែកជើងក្រៅពីភាគីរបស់ក្រសួងការងារនិងសហជីពដែលធ្វើការផ្ទាល់ជាមួយកម្មករអ្នកជំនាញរបស់អង្គការអន្តរជាតិខាងពលកម្មឬ ILO បានបញ្ជូនក្រុមអ្នកជំនាញផ្នែកប្រាក់ឈ្នួលនិងផ្នែកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចឲ្យចូលរួមការបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលនោះរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការងារនិងបណ្ដុ ថ្ងៃទី19មិថុនាឆ្នាំ2019ក្រសួងបានដាក់ចេញគោលនយោបាយជាអតិភិបប្រាំឆ្នាំដើម្បីជាប្រយោជន៍ដល់កម្មករក្នុងនោះក៏មានបេឡាជាតិរបបសន្តិសុខសង្គមឬហៅថាបសស.ដែលផ្ដល់អត្ថប្រយោជន៍ដល់កម្មការនីពេលសម្រាកកូន លោកអិតសំហេងថ្លែងថាការចរចាប្រាក់ខែកម្មករត្រីភាគីនឹងមានសមាជិកដល់6នាក់មកពីក្រសួងការងារ16នាក់មកពីសមាគមថៃរោងចក្រនិង16នាក់ទៀតគឺខាងតំណាងសហជីពក្រៅពីបង្ហាញផែនការអតិភិបនិងពេលវេលាជជែកគ្នាអំពីប្រាក់ខែគោលកម្មករលោកអិតសំហេងបានប្រមានទុកជាមុនកុំឲ្យយកប្រធានបទនៃប្រាក់ឈ្នួលកម្មករធ្វើជាលេសដើម្បីធ្វើបាតកម្មនៅឆ្នាំបោះឆ្នោតពោលគឺនៅឆ្នាំ2018ខាងមុខ លោកអិតសំហេងចាត់ទុកការធ្វើបាតកម្មដើម្បីទៀមទាប្រាក់ខែជារឿងហួសសម័យចង់មានកម្រិតយ៉ាងណាក៏វាមិនអាចទៅរួចពីក្របខណ្ឌគោលនយោបាយរួមក្របខណ្ឌច្បាប់ដែលមានជាធរមានទេហើយខ្ញុំក៏មិនសង្ឃឹមថាអ្វីដែលកើតឡើងនៅចុងឆ្នាំ2013វានឹងកើតឡើងវិញទេក៏ដោយថ្ងៃនេះវាហួសសម័យហើយកាលពីឆ្នាំ2013ក្រុមកម្មករនិងសហជីពបាននាំគ្នាធ្វើបាតកម្មទៀមទាស្ទើរពេញទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញឲ្យរៀបរដ្ឋាភិបាលអន្តរាគមន៍ដំឡ ដែលមានសមាជិកភាពត្រីភាគីបានសម្រេចបង្កើតឲ្យមានការពិភាក្សាជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំដើម្បីរកលទ្ធភាពដំឡើងប្រាក់ឈ្នួលជូនកម្មករប្រធានសហភាពសហព័ន្ធសហជីពជាតិកម្ពុជាលោកជួនមុំថុលប្រាប់ថាលោកមិនរំពឹងថាប្រាក់ឈ្នួលគោលកម្មករអាចឡើងបានច្រើននោះទេដោយសាររូបមន្តនៃការដំឡើងប្រាក់ឈ្នួលមិនខុសពីលើកមុនអតិផរណា
ផលិតភាពនិងកម្លាំងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចក៏មិនខុសពីលើកមុនដែរក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោករំពឹងទៅលើទឹកចិត្តសប្បុរសធម៌របស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបន្ថែមពីលើប្រាក់ឈ្នួលអបបរមាដែលនឹងត្រូវកំណត់នោះវិញសភិរយនៃអាចារ្យហ្នឹងប្រហែលជាមិនដល់នោះឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចដល់កម្ដល់ហ្នឹងចាំមើលអានឹងយើងអត់ហ៊ានថាណាព្រោះយើងនិយាយគ្នាអ្នកដែលអាចជួយឲ្យខុសរូបមន្តបានយើងនឹងសម្ដែងយល់ដែរអ្នកដែលអាចជួយឲ្យខ ប្រកាសថាប្រាក់ឈ្នួលកម្មករនៅតែលំបាកដោយសារតែតម្លៃនៃទំនិញបានឡើងប្រដេញប្រាក់ឈ្នួលកម្មករ លោកអធុនយល់ថាការកំណត់ប្រាក់ឈ្នួលអបបរមាឲ្យកម្មករជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំមិនបានផ្ដល់អត្ថប្រយោជន៍ជាក់ស្ដែងឲ្យកម្មករនោះទេព្រោះការកំណត់ធ្វើឡើងតែរវាងភាគីក្រសួងការងារថៅកែរោងចក្រនិងក្រុមសហជីពដែលស្និទ្ធនឹងថៅកែរោងចក្រឯសហជីពឯករាជ្យចូលរួមបានតែ២នាក់ប៉ុណ្ណោះដូច្នេះលទ្ធភាពនៃការទៀមទាប្រាក់ឈ្នួលឲ្យដល់កម្រិតកម្មករនោះនៅដោយភាពថ្លៃថ្នូរមិនអាចបាននោះទេដោយសារតែសម្លេងគ្រប់គ្រងមានត
ក៏រកផលប្រយោជន៍ពិតហើយចំអ្វីដែលកម្មករភាកច្រើនចង់បានចឹងអាចនិយាយថារដ្ឋាភិបាលគឺចង់ឲ្យប៉ុណ្ណេះនៅក្នុងស្ថានភាពនេះខាងយោជៈចង់ឲ្យប៉ុណ្ណេះទុកចំណេញប៉ុណ្ណេះប៉ុន្តែរឿងពិតរបស់កម្មករគាត់ចង់បានប៉ុណ្ណោះពេលនេះគាត់ពិបាករស់ណាស់ប៉ុន្តែអត់បានលើអ្វីដែលគាត់ចង់បានអាសនុំពពិតនៃសម្លេងភាកច្រើនរបស់កម្មករមិនតាន់ទៅបានដោះស្រាយបើទោះជាបែបនេះក្តីលោកអាចធន់មានសង្ឃឹមថានៅឆ្នា
ពលដល់សញ្ញាឆ្នោតរបស់គណៈបកនយោបាយសហជីពកសង្គមថានៅការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិអាណត្តិទី6គណៈបកនយោបាយនិងប្រជែងគ្នាផ្ដល់ប្រយោជន៍ឲ្យកម្មករបានច្រើនជាងនេះដើម្បីសុំសញ្ញាឆ្នោតពីកម្មករខ្ញុំបានបណ្ឌិតអាស៊ីសេរីភ្នំពេញ
លោកនៅនឹងជាទីមេត្រីរបាយការណ៍មជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសកម្មភាពកម្ចាត់មីនកម្ពុជាស៊ីម៉ាក់ឲ្យដឹងថាមនុស្សចំនួន5នាក់បានស្លាប់ដោយសារជន់មីនបង្កប់ក្នុងដីក្នុងរយៈពេល4ខែដើមឆ្នាំ2017គឺមានការថយចុះចំនួន21%បើធៀបទៅនឹងអំឡុងពេលដូចគ្នាកាលពីឆ្នាំ2016ដែលមានមនុស្សស្លាប់ចំនួន13នាក់ចំណែកអ្នករងរបួសវិញគឺកើនឡើងពីចំនួន20នាក់កាលពីឆ្នាំ2016មកចំនួន21នាក់រយៈពេល4ខែដើមឆ្នាំ2017នេះ អគ្គនាយកមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសកម្មភាពកម្ចាត់មីនកម្ពុជាឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាកម្ពុជានៅមានផ្ទៃដីដែលកប់គ្រាប់មីនប្រឆាំងមនុស្សនិងតំបន់គ្រាប់ទម្លាក់ពីលើយន្តហោះនៅក្នុងសម័យសង្គ្រាមឆ្នាំ1967 2000គីឡូម៉ែត្រក្រឡាទៀតដែលមិនទាន់បោះសម្អាតហើយថាកម្ពុជាត្រូវការពេលវេលាប្រហែល8ឆ្នាំទៅមុខទៀតសម្រាប់ការរំដោះផ្ទៃដីទាំងនោះឲ្យមានសុវត្ថិភាពដោយត្រូវចំណាយលុយលើសកម្មភាពដោះមីនប្រមាណពី50ទៅ60លានដុល្លារអា ដែលបានសល់ទុកក្រោយសង្គ្រាមស៊ីវិលអរយៈពេលជិត3ទសវត្សដែលបញ្ចប់កាលពីឆ្នាំ1948រវាយការរបស់ស៊ីម៉ាឲ្យដឹងថាមានមនុស្សស្លាប់ចំនួន 15 ដល់ខែមេសាឆ្នាំ 2019នេះ លោកនាងកញ្ញានិងប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីនៅក្នុងការផ្សាយជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះយើងខ្ញុំមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីស្ដារផ្ដោតអំពីចាប់ភៀវទេសចរតូនតាថាឆ្នេរកោះតូចនៅខេត្តបរសេះនុមានក្លិនស្អុយជាងជាដើមភេទឹកគួយនៅខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងអះអាងថាប្រិយសហគមន៍ជាង 150 ចូលទៅកំសាន្តនៅចុះងូតទឹកនៅឆ្នេរខ្សាច់កោះតូចសង្កាត់កោះរុងខេត្តបរសេះនុបានត្អូញត្អែថាទឹកសមុទ្រនៅឆ្នេរកោះតូចមានក្លិនស្អុយនិងបណ្ដាលឲ្យរមាស់ស្បែកប្រតិបត្តិការនិងភ្ញៀវទេសចរបារម្ភខ្លាចបញ្ហាបរិស្ថាននៅតាមឆ្នេរសមុទ្រកោះតូចត្រូវបំផ្លាញនិងសំណុំពរឲ្យរដ្ឋបាលខេត្តបរសេះនុទប់ស្កាត់តំណងរឹងមាំដែលបានសង់លើឆ្នេរខ្សាច់ហើយនឹង
ការបង្ហូរទឹកស្អុយចូលសមុទ្រចាលោកដែនលោកជាតិរីកាពឹកស្ដារជំវិញបញ្ហានេះភ្ញៀវទេសចរប្រួយបារម្ភខ្លាចឆ្នេរកោះតូចមានទីតាំងនៅលើសង្កាត់កោះរុងខេត្តព្រះសីហនុត្រូវបំផ្លាញព្រោះពួកគេបានរអ៊ូរទាន់ថាពេលចុះងូតទឹកសមុទ្រនៅតាមឆ្នេរនេះទឹកសមុទ្រមានក្លិនស្អុយនិងរមាស់ស្បែក
ភ្ញៀវទេសចរមួយចំនួនដែលបានចូលទៅកំសាន្តតាមឆ្នេរកោះសំពោចឆ្នេរកោះរងសន្លឹមឆ្នេរកោះឋានសួគ៌ឆ្នេរភ្លោះកោះរងនិងឆ្នេរកោះតូចនៃសង្កាត់កោះរងជាដើមសង្កេតឃើញថា ប្រធានឆ្នេរកោះតូចហាក់មានការបំពុលប្រធានធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដែលទាមទារឲ្យរដ្ឋបាលខេត្តព្រះសីហនុការពារកុំឲ្យអាជីវករនិងពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅតាមបណ្ដោយឆ្នេរនេះបង្ហូរទឹកស្អុយចូលសមុទ្រនិងសង់សំណង់រឹងមាំឲ្យបានជាស្ថាពរបើមិនដូច្នេះទេប្រធានឆ្នេរកោះតូចនឹងត្រូវបំផ្លាញក្នុងប៉ុន្មានឆ្នាំខាងមុខភ្ញៀវទេសចរសំណងពលដល់រដ្ឋបាលខេត្តនេះ ត្រូវលុបបំបាត់រាល់សំណង់រឹងមាំដែលបានសង់នៅលើឆ្នេរខ្សាច់នៅក្នុងទឹកសមុទ្រជាពិសេសនៅមានអាជីវករខ្លះនៅតាមឆ្នេរនេះបានបង្ហូរទឹកស្អុយចូលសមុទ្រដោយមិនឆ្លងកាត់អាងចម្រោះទឹកស្អាតជាដើមអភិបាលខេត្តព្រះសីហនុលោកយុនមិត្តមានប្រសាសន៍ថារដ្ឋបាលខេត្តនេះបានហាមឃាត់មិនឲ្យមានការសាងសង់សំណង់រឹងមាំជាថ្មីទៀតនៅតាមឆ្នេរកោះតូចទៀតទេប៉ុន្តែចំពោះសំណង់រឹងមាំដែលសង់រួចត្រូវឲ្យម្ចាស់ទីតាំងទាំងន หรือยืนมินบันไทม์ท่ากันลองมกมนตรีจุ่มเนียนตามกระซุ่งสถาบันเปียปอนมินกระซุ่งปาราทานหนึ่งกระซุ่งเตช่อพร้อมแต่งอาญาโทษสถาบันเปียปอนสกัดกะร่องบานเจ้านายน้อมดอลประเจี๊ยบรอดหนึ่งประตับบัดกอเตช่อประกอบปัจจีวกรรมเนื้อตามชนีกอตูดจุยกาปีปาราทานชนีนิเจียประจำหนึ่งบานห้ามมันเอายกเต้ากะไอเตดักบอมราพิวในเลยชนีกสาเจดำ หรือยืนมีนบานอำเภอเวเนลดาวประจีประรัตเจเนประกอบประบอตตัวเตี้ยเนื้อตามชนีสมบัติอย่างเลือดในกุ๊กหนึ่งตามชนีเลือดในก็เตยร่วมสหการคณิตไทยรัศดาปาราทานชนีจีมวยอัญญาถ้อยบานเจียประจำโดยมันเตยลุยซ่องสำนองหนึ่งม้อนในเลยชนีกซักหรือขนมตึกสมบัติเจ็บปีไซมันเตยลุยบังโฮตึกซอยโจสมบัติโดยมันฉลองการอ่างจำรัตตึกสะอาดเจียมุนตีตี
จีรวมยังเคยทำมาตลอดเป็นนี้ฮะจะพูดมันบานก็รู้การมาได้ชนิดมันตลอดเป็นนี้ฮะตัวอย่างทูสบายแบบเปรียบเทียบกับที่เราเคยมาได้ดับบงหนึ่งเราหนึ่งทูสบายที่ตรังหาเรามันนั่นคือเที่ยวบานจอมตัวมันดังที่ดอให้ป่าตะทานกับดับมันเตยกับประจำการเนาะให้เจ้าสังกัดก็บานโยดังที่ป่าตะทานนั่นให้ยืนเอาไปตกการต่อปีนะการสมนอลโคตรจูดสุดสุดหมดตัวเชี่ยยังน่าพิวเตชอได้จูดตัดดาวชนิดก็ตูดบานริกุนท่า ปัจจุบันปาราทานชนิดไซก็ตูดมันเซอร์เมียนานาไมตี้ปลุกเคยเมียนอาชีวกรเตียงจุนเจียดขมายหนึ่งจุนบอร์เตพิจารณ์ประกอบอาชีวกรรมเนื้อตามชนิดนี้บันดาตังตกหนึ่งเก้าไอ้โปร่งเตียงซอมเปรียบเซ็งเซ็งสำหรับลุโดนุ่มจำในในเลยชนิดไซขมิ้นสนับถนอมหนึ่งเมียนสนังรึงมองคละบันซองจวบชนิดไซหนึ่งขนมตึกสมบัติเจดัม ปัญหาในพิวเตชอเจียธนาดาญาทัวเปียปอนกรอมอวัตรัตบาลกรองไข่ปริเซียนุจุยเมียวิเทนกาไอเมียนประเสริฐเพียบดับใบตุบสกัดเพียบอนาธิปไตในกาสร้างซ่องสำนองรึงม้อมในเลยชนิดกัตโต้หนึ่งตุบสกัดกาบังโฮตึกซอยโจสมบัติไอบานเจียสถาโปดับใบทารซาปาราทานชนิดกัตโต้ไอเมียนานาไม่หนึ่งสพอนเพียบโดยเปิลมุนวิญ ประเทศมันตีเตชอไข่ประเทศอนุลูกตังสุจัดกฤษณาบันสนาดอประเทศประรัฐปีไซประตับัดกอเตชอเตียงอ้อเตรรวมสหการคณีทารซาปาราทานชนีออยบานเจียประจำดับใบระซาออยชนีสมบัติเนียนเนื้อตูเตียงไข่เตชอมุยนี่ออยเมียนานาไม่หนึ่งสะพอนเพียบเจียเรียงโลหิต ลูกสนาดอนเนี่ยจัวเปียปอนเตยโจรวมสหการไทยรัศดาปาราธานานาไม้เนื้อตามชนีนิมุยนิมุยเตียงชนีเลือดได้โกกหนึ่งชนีเลือดได้ก็หอยบานเจียประจำดับไม่เอาตีกรงเมนานาไม้ปาราธานสะอาดเฉียนดอเตะเตียงกำนันชิวเตช่อเอาโจมตุสนาไข่เตรเซียนุไอบานจรันไทม์เตียดเนียแทนากุด
บ้าให้จีบแซนนี่คือการบินจบเซ็นเซ็นสมเอาไปใส่จุนกวาดสมฉบับไปบานตรมเตอร์ตีมตีกระซุ้งหรือก็รถบัสแค่หนึ่งภายในจุดนี้เปียปอนนี่สำคัญนะคือทำมุ่นกวาดบินจบถ้วยกระดาษคือเปียปอนหนึ่งฉบับจึงสมเอากวาดสมหมายบ้านสมไอตรมเตอร์ให้การบินจบเอากรุ๊ปตามบัตรทานบอชมลีนเปียปอนไปถ้วยอย่างนี้ทีนี้เนี่ยพอปากกวาดก็โดยเชื่อการในคนเพียบสวากรรมจูเนียเตจอบเกี่ยวกับการปลุยบารมคลายชนิดก็โตเตอร์บัมพลายนิก เกิดเคืองท่าเนี่ยเปิดกันลองมกรัฐบาลกรองไข่ประเทศอนุรวมจีมวยอาญาโทจำเนียนกระทรวงมติเปียปอนเมนมติปาราทานไข่หนึ่งอาญาโทมูลฐานสกัดกระห้องเจดามบรรเจ้านายนอมดอนอาชีพก็รื้อปาราตบัดก่อเตชอเตียงอ้อเนื้อเลยชนีกัตตูรวมไทยรัศนาไม้ปาราทานเนื้อเลยชนีนิจีบรรตอบรรตอบ เจียงนี้ก็บ้านห้ามควดมันน้อยอาชีพก็เตียงนุ่นอนยกเต้าไก่หนึ่งซ้อมแรบเซ็งเซ็งดะเลยชนิดใสดับใบลุ่นโดยจำในหาบเซ็งเซ็งนอนไม่ปะปอดอากาศเพื่อดำนากำซานระบบพิวติชอนตามชนิดนี้
ប៉ុន្តែបំរាមនេះត្រូវអាជីវករបំរើសេវាទេសចរនៅតាមឆ្នេរកោះតូចបានចូលរួមអនុវត្តតែក្នុងរយៈពេលខ្លីតែប៉ុណ្ណោះហើយបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះភាពអនាធិបតេយ្យនៃការដាក់តុកៅអីនិងសម្ភារៈផ្សេងៗឬការបង្ហូរទឹកស្អុយចូលសមុទ្របានបន្តកើតមានជាបន្តទៀតនៅតាមឆ្នេរខ្សាច់កោះតូចនៃសង្កាត់កោះរុង មន្ត្រីទេសចរខេត្តព្រះសីហនុបង្ហាញរបាយការណ៍ឆ្នាំ2015មួយនេះទទួលបានភ្ញៀវទេសចរជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិកើនជាង20%រយបើប្រៀបធៀបឆ្នាំ2015ក្នុងនោះភ្ញៀវអន្តរជាតិមានចំនួនជិត40ម៉ឺននាក់និងភ្ញៀវជាតិមានចំនួនជាង1លាន2សែននាក់ឆ្នេរសមុទ្រខេត្តព្រះសីហនុមានប្រវែងជាង170គីឡូម៉ែត្រនិងមានកោះចំនួន32មានជីវៈចម្រុះធម្មជាតិស្រស់ស្អាតដែលជាសក្តានុពលក្នុងការអភិវឌ្ឍពង្រីកវិស័យទេសចរនៅមូលដ្ឋានខេត្តព្រះសីហនុន
លោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីនៅឯខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងនៅវិញជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចគួយដែលរស់នៅឃុំសំអាងស្រុកថាឡាបរិវត្តបានអះអាងថាដីព្រៃសហគមន៍ភ្នំចម្រុកសត្វជាង 100 ហិកតាត្រូវបានគេកាប់បំផ្លាញជាថ្មីទៀតនៅប៉ុន្មានខែចុងក្រោយនេះសកម្មភាពកាប់ទន្ទ្រាននេះធ្វើប៉ះពាល់ដើមឈើផលិតជាប់ទឹករាប់ពាន់ដើមនិងជីជីទីចម្រុកសត្វព្រៃនៅតំបន់នោះ จากเนื้อผู้มาเปลี่ยนนิ้วอาญาโทรขัดตั้งไตรนึงสถาบันเปียป้อนจบเสือบังเกตในสกรรมักเพียบกับไปเชิญในตำบลอัปเรียไปเชิญนูจากสมเชิญสนับตะไกรริกาปุษดารบวรโลกมันสุทธิจุมวิ้งปอดเบียนนี้
การอ่างนิทวารังกรอยปีไปสะกมพนมจำรักสัตว์ได้มิ้นไปได้เชียงบุญปอนเฮกตากำปุ้งรองการกรมริ้งของไฮทุนทงโง่ได้ผมนิ้นอนุญาตโทรรถทัดบานาประกันจำหอจับบัลล้อตบสกัดบัลเมอร์ไปเชอร์อามินปรอสตเพียบอนาลามตามก้นโยบายระบอบฮอริจรอดทับบาลอยตัวอีตะวันบายเชียบันไดอ้อยบัลเมอร์การเมียนลางวิ่ง เช่นเชดามเปตเตกูโรนเอลคมสำอางสกทลาบรวัตโลกอกมือเอาดึงลักไงติดดับประมูลมิโทนาทาชมุ้ยบานบรรโตกับเชอร์มินนำลายปีไปสะกุมหนึ่งกับปรีเรียนยกใดออเชียงรอยหักตาทมัยเตี้ยทัดในจำนวนพรมทมโอชโกดหนึ่งตระเปียงปรีดอยผมมิ้นขณะกรรมการสะกุมนังยาทอเปียปอนจกตบสกัดลอยสกรรมเพียบกับตุนเตรียนนู้มุ้ยจำนวนเชียวปรวัตจำนวนสกนังแนมินอัตโปลในมุรทานในปีกลอยขนอกลูกมันเจ้าทางขณะกรรมการสะกุมนังยาทอรวัตทัดบามันบาน
ยกเช็ดตกดาการเปียไปเชอร์เต้ไทม์เตียงบรรดาเอาจรณาตุนเตรียนได้ไปสะกมกันตาดิทมหลังลุกสังกัดทุนทานและพรมกรงประดังและเปียปอนกับเรียนได้ไปเติมนางอายการขาดตึงไตรเอาเจ้าเสือบังเกตการในนี้หนึ่งปั้นเตี๋ยโตจนละเมอครองตักได้สะกมนั้งเมียนโดยตาจนมอปิชง่ายมากับตุนเตรียนยอดได้สะกมเธอเจ็ดได้กรรมสัตว์ทุนไอ้ต้องยำรวยรำคลั่งรวยรำตีมวยคลายอ้อสับไรตีปีเตี๋ย
อ๋อเพลย์อ๋อดามเชอร์ตีใบเตี้ยนั่งรำคลายขมิ้นสักร้อยอัดเมียนเชอร์ทัวเตียบาเบียนนั่งเรียนหอยบรอดดอดายบรรโตทาดามเชอร์เตียงตรายนายเชียร์ประเภทเชอร์พลัดจอดตะกระบอกชนเชดามพิเตกุยกุมปุ้งบัดบองบรรดาบรรดาโดยสายชมุนบานสำรกกับนังอาชีเชอร์ทัวเกรงเตีย มุนช่างปีปอนด์ปีไปสะกมพนมจิบรักซัดคือจิตตังเชิญกระบอกสัตว์จัตุบาทไตรรุ่นนู้นหนึ่งเชื่อดับบอลสมบูรณ์ได้ไปสร้างมิ้นดามเชิญผลัดจอดตักรอบเมินดามไปสะกมนู้นมิ้นไตได้เชียงบุญปอนเฮกตาไตรบานญาทอขาดตึงไตรประตูสกอร์จิเพลการดามชนำปีปอนด์ปรัมถัดกล้องการกรุบกรองระบอกมันตีกสิกรรมดามมิ้นมันตรีรัฐบาลไปเชิญจีสถาบันสโนลอาศัยไตรมันอาจจะตรงแนวนำเปียสลาขาดตึงไตรลูกแมนกุ้งดับใบสมการบ่มพลื้อปัญหานี้บานเต้นนัท ไงติดดับประมูลเมโทนะรู้ตรวจสอบหายโจลปมินเนตตุลจำนายประเทศรัฐบาลสลาสรกทลาบรวัตโลกไทยอีมิ้นประสาทากรอยปีริจรอดทัดบาเจนสราจอสไลปีพิธีนาการกรุบเกรงทุนเทียนทอมจิตกาปิชนำปีปอนดับประมุยอัญญาทอสรกบ้านบังการกรมการเงียจกตุบสกัดบังกราบบอลเมอร์ไปเชิญในดับบอลนู้โดยรักคืนทาสกรรมเพียรตุนเตรียนนู้ทัดในกราบปัดเวนไปสะกม ลูกมันจะทานยาทอสรกหนึ่งจัดเอากรมการเงินจบตรุษเป็นนักพิสทานเพียรไปสะกมพนมจำรักสัตว์จิตไม่เตี้ยในเปรย์ฉับฉับนี้หนึ่งได้ตกตอนดอลบกโกลนาดาระเคยทานชอบแปะปอนกับเรียนได้ไปในดับบอลนู่
เราจะทราบได้ก็ลองเมาส์กุลการเงินของนั่งจะเอาในสระคุ้มไปเชื่อจมูกจมดีนจะทราบแต่คุ้มนั่งเธอบานจมจีสระคุ้มไปเชื่อให้แต่ลองเมาส์สระคุ้มไปเชื่อนั่งก็ทานอาชีพมันเรียนการเพียบไอ้ได้พอพอโดยที่ดับบอลคุ้มมวยอยู่ในที่บานจะสระคุ้ม
ហើយទេយើងនឹងសម្ដែងវិញពីសហគមន៍នឹងថាតើដំណើរការគាត់យ៉ាងម៉េចគឺមន្ត្រីសម្រុះសម្រួលសមាគមអាតហុកខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងលោកហូសំអុលមានប្រសាសន៍ថាសមាគមអាតហុកនឹងផ្ដល់ការប្រឹក្សាផ្នែកច្បាប់ដល់ពលរដ្ឋប្រសិនបើពលរដ្ឋដាក់ពាក្យប្តឹងអ្នកកាប់រៀនដីព្រៃអភិរក្សទៅស្ថាប័នអយ្យការលោកក៏សម្គាល់ថារហូតមកទល់ពេលនេះសមាជិកជំនាញនឹងមិនទាន់ចាប់ខ្លួនជនល្មើសនិងអ្នកពាក់ព័ន្ធដាក់ទោសទណ្
ជនជាដើមប្រទេសគុយរស់នៅឃុំស្រែរស្័យស្រុកថ្លាបរវត្តលោកថាន់វ៉នអះអាងនៅថ្ងៃទី15មិថុនាថាព្រៃសហគមន៍ភូមិលងក្រមួនកន្លងទៅសម្បូរដោយព្រៃស្រោងនិងដើមឈើផលិតចោតទឹកព្រមទាំងឈើមានតម្លៃគ្រប់ប្រភេទក៏ប៉ុន្តែបច្ចុប្បន្នព្រៃសហគមន៍នៅតំបន់នោះបានក្លាយជាទីវាលស្ទើរទាំងស្រុងខណៈក្រុមឈ្មួញបានដណ្ដើមគ្នាកាប់ទន្ទ្រានតាំងពីឆ្នាំ2013ក្នុងនោះក៏មានអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានជាប់ពាក់ព័ ไปเชื่อบรรดาอมินบารมีไปเชื่อการมินลางบารดาดได้ปมมินการตะตุลเข้าเตร
ไปคุมโดยจะคุมสมองก็สมบูรณ์ช่วยได้อะไรได้คุมกางจ้างนั่งคุมจักรเลอคุมยงเคสจำนวนนุ่งโซ่ไปช่วยทำทอมอะไรได้อ๋อสักคราเราจะคุมไปลองแม่นเมียนจะลองจะเตะลองเรื่องไงก็จังกวงเกือบจะอ๋อรถบ้าขึ้นเลยได้รถบ้าลงรถบ้ากาเปียบ้านจะช่วยเลยจำลานเลยไปช่วยช่วยเลยจะกาเปียเลยหรือใครมาละ
มนตรีสบงเกจจอนปูในสมาคมันฮอกโลกสังสารการณ์โจทารถทัดบาปมตอนจัดพิธีนาการกระดังจำพวกอัญญาทอธนกรามเชียนได้ชอบแปปปอนกับบำพลายไตรกาเปียนุเตบรรทุกใบเชียการณ์ในนี้บ้านการเมืองหลังดอดาดอดากระดิโลกก็สมกอลทางอนุกรัตระบอบริจรถทัดบาสไลปิกาตุบสกัดบอลมือเปรย์เชอคือเมียนแต่ขนมกรอบนะแต่การอนุวัตเจษฎาอินเวงปมต้นเมียนลัดพอลชีวิตจำเมียนแต่อาจอยปูรถอาจจะตัวยากบ้านโลกปัญโยธาปูรถเมียนสัตว์ดังแนแปปปอนกับบำพลายไตรอาเ
ในนี้ได้มันจะตกดาตุบสกัดบอลมือเปรย์เชื่อเลยปีนี้ปูรถก็มีสัตว์เชื้อเรื้อรังระบอบคลุนได้เชื่อมนุษย์กรรมหนึ่งมิ้นสมัติเพียบกรุบกรอนไทยซาเปรย์เชื่อเลยปีนี้ปูรถก็มีสัตว์เชื้อเรื้อรังระบอบคลุนได้เชื่อมนุษย์กรรมหนึ่งมิ้นสมัติเพียบกรุบกรอนไทยซาเปรย์เชื่อเลยปีนี้ปูรถก็มีสัตว์เชื้อเรื้อรังระบอบคลุนได้เชื่อมนุษย์กรรมหนึ่งมิ้นสมัติเพียบกรุบกรอนไทยซาเปรย์เชื่อเลยปีนี้ปูรถก็มีสัตว์เชื้อเรื้อรังระบอบ ដែលមានសារាចរស្តីពីការគ្រប់គ្រងធនធានធម្មជាតិក្នុងនោះរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានដាក់ចេញនូវវិធានការមួយចំនួនដើម្បីទប់ស្កាត់និងបង្ក្រាបព្រមទាំងលុបបំបាត់បលល្មើសធនធានធម្មជាតិគ្រប់ប្រភេទរួមទាំងការរុករានដីក្នុងតំបន់ព្រៃការពារនិងអភិរក្សធម្មជាតិដែលស្ថិតក្នុងដែនសមត្ថកិច្ចរបស់ខ្លួន ក៏ប៉ុន្តែជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចនិងអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលអះអាងថាសារាចរនេះគឺមានតែក្នុងក្រដាសតែការអនុវត្តជាក់ស្ដែងវិញគឺរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានបរាជ័យក្នុងការអនុវត្តគោលនយោបាយអភិរក្សព្រៃឈើខ្ញុំម៉ែនសុធីអាស៊ីសេរីពីខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែង
លោកនាងកញ្ញាកំពុងស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីដែលផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនចាប់ប្រសិនបើលោកនាងកញ្ញាមានសំណួរឬយោបល់ឬមួយក៏ចង់ផ្ដល់ព័ត៌មានផ្សេងៗសូមអញ្ជើញសរសេរមកកាន់យើងខ្ញុំដោយការខ្នងសម្បត្តិថា អាស៊ីសេរីប្រាប់សម្បត្តិប្រេសនីលេខ 806 ក្រុងភ្នំពេញ ចំពោះលោកនាងដែលប្រើអ៊ីមែលសូមប្រើអាសយដ្ឋានខ្មែរ RFA.org ឬមួយទូរស័ព្ទមកកាន់លេខ 012-811-911 ចាសសូមអរគុណ
ជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារដាសូមជូនព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់ គ្រូពេទ្យអង្ការលីកាដូឲ្យដឹងការពីម្សិលមិញថាពួកគាត់មិនទាន់បានចូលពន្ធនាគារដើម្បីព្យាបាលលោកនីសុខាមន្ត្រីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាត់ហុកដែលដួលស្លាប់ក្នុងបន្ទប់ទឹកកាលពីថ្ងៃទី18ខែមិថុនានោះទេគ្រូពេទ្យអង្ការលីកាដូបញ្ជាក់ថាពួកគាត់
ជាជាងចូលទៅពន្ធនាគារដើម្បីពិនិត្យមើលអាការៈរបស់លោកនេះសុខាក៏ប៉ុន្តែមន្ត្រីពន្ធនាគារមិនអនុញ្ញាតសញ្ញាតបេក្ខជនជាប់ឆ្នោតចៅសង្កាត់ប៉ោយប៉ែតដែលទើបជាប់ឆ្នោតថ្មីមកពីខាងគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិកំពុងជាប់ពន្ធនាគារខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យបារម្ភពីសុខភាពលោកចៅវាសនាខ្លាចជំងឺរើឡើងវិញគណៈសមាជិកបញ្ជូនត្រឡប់ទៅពន្ធនាគារអាចគ្មានថ្នាំព្យាបាលនោះ គ្រូប៉ារ៉ាអង្គថាអ្នកជំងឺរូបនេះបានធូរស្រាលនិងត្រូវចេញពីមន្ទីរពេទ្យកាលពីរសៀលថ្ងៃច័ន្ទម្សិលមិញគណៈកម្មាធិការជ្រៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតឬហៅកាត់ថាកោជបបិទបញ្ចប់ការបដិឆេទសម្រាប់ទទួលពាក្យបណ្ដឹងពីគណៈបកនយោបាយហើយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី15ខែមិថុនាតេតតងទៅនឹងការបោះឆ្នោតឃុំសង្កាត់កាលពីថ្ងៃទី4ខែមិថុនាការបញ្ចប់នេះគឺស្របគ្នាទៅនឹងការដោះស្រាយពាក្យបណ្ដឹងបានអស់ជាច្រើន រដ្ឋសភានិងប្រជុំសម្រាប់ការប្រែច្បាប់ស្តីពីការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសតាំងសមាជិកប្រសិទ្ធភាពនៅថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះលោកសុនឆៃតំណាងរាជគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិមានប្រសាសន៍ថារដ្ឋសភានឹងកែប្រែមាត្រាមួយចំនួនតកតងទៅនឹងការបង្កើនអាសនៈប្រសិទ្ធភាពពី61អាសនៈទៅ72អាសនៈលោកសុនឆៃបញ្ជាក់ថាតាមលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតឃុំសង្កាត់ជាបឋមសមាជិកប្រសិទ្ធភាពរបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនឹងកើនឡើងមិនតិចជាង23អាសនៈឡើយនៅព
ដោយព្រះមហាក្សត្រចំនួន2រូបជ្រើសតាំងពីរដ្ឋសភាចំនួន2រូបគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាចំនួន41រូបអ្នកសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវនិងអ្នកជំនាញខាងអភិបាលកិច្ចមើលឃើញដូចគ្នាថាចរន្តនៃការប្រើប្រាស់ឥទ្ធិពលនយោបាយទៅលើមន្ត្រីក្របខណ្ឌមុខងារសាធារណៈកំពុងកើតមានពេញបន្ទុកជាហេតុធ្វើឲ្យសង្គមលែងមានគោលនយោបាយសាធារណៈមួយពិតប្រាកដម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតចរន្តនេះគឺអាចបង្កការភ័យខ្លាចដល់មន្ត្រីរាជការមួយចំនួនបើសិនជាមានការផ្លាស់ប្តូររបបតាមរយៈការបោះឆ្នោត
លោកនាងកញ្ញានិងប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីការផ្សាយរយៈពេល1ម៉ោងនៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីស្រីជាភាសាខ្មែរនៅពេលនេះចាប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះយើងខ្ញុំសូមជូនពរលោកនាងនិងក្រុមគ្រួសារទាំងអស់ឲ្យជួបប្រកបតែនឹងសេចក្តីសុខចម្រើនរុងរឿងកុំឲ្យឃ្លានឃ្លាតឡើយចា៎និងខ្ញុំម៉ៃសុធានីខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារ៉ាដាព្រមទាំងក្រុមការងារទាំងអស់របស់អាស៊ីស្រីសូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលាបាទសូមជម្រាបលា
វិទ្យុអេស៊ីសរ៉ៃផ្សាយតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លីឬ shortwave
តាមកម្រិតនិងកម្ពស់ដូចតទៅនេះពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង5កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង6កន្លះម៉ោងនៅកម្ពុជាលោកអ្នកនាងអាចស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអេស៊ីសរ៉ៃតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី 13740 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់22ម៉ែត្រពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង7កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង8កន្លះតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី
12,240 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់25ម៉ែត្រលោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយផ្ទាល់របស់វិទ្យុ RFA តាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតដោយចូលទៅកាន់គេហទំព័រ www.rfa.org/ខ្មែរនិងស្ដាប់តាមការផ្សាយបន្តរបស់វិទ្យុ FM មួយចំនួនដូចតទៅ
វិទ្យុស្ទឹងខៀវ FM 90.7 ចុច 70 MHz នៅខេត្តបាត់ដំបងដែលផ្សាយនៅពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង7ដល់ម៉ោង8 និងពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង9ដល់ម៉ោង10នៅខេត្តឧត្តរមានជ័យ FM 88.35 MHz ដែលផ្សាយនៅពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង7ដល់ម៉ោង8និងពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង9ដល់ម៉ោង10
វិទ្យុកំពង់ចាម FM 90.7 ចុច 70 MHz នៅខេត្តកំពង់ចាមដែលផ្សាយនៅពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង7ដល់ម៉ោង8និងពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង8ដល់ម៉ោង9
វិទ្យុសំឡេងកូនខ្មែរ FM 88.70 MHz នៅខេត្តកំពតដែលផ្សាយនៅពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង7ដល់ម៉ោង8និងនៅពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង9ដល់ម៉ោង10
វិទ្យុស្រី FM 102 MHz នៅភ្នំពេញនៅខេត្តស្វាយរៀងកំពង់ចាមនិងខេត្តកំពង់ធំដែលផ្សាយនៅពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង7ដល់ម៉ោង8និងពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង10កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង11កន្លះ
វិទ្យុសំបុកឃុំ FM 105 MHz នៅពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង6ដល់ម៉ោង7និងនៅពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង8កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង9កន្លះ
វិទ្យុ FM 90 MHz នៅភ្នំពេញ វិទ្យុ ខ្លាំងមឺង FM 90.25 MHz នៅខេត្តបាត់ដំបង វិទ្យុ ស្ទឹងសាន FM 88.5 MHz នៅខេត្តកំពង់ធំ និង វិទ្យុ គិរីដងរែក FM 90.25 MHz នៅខេត្តឧត្តរមានជ័យ ដែលផ្សាយនៅពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង6កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង7កន្លះ និងពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង9កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង10កន្លះ
វិទ្យុមហានគរ 93.5 MHz នៅភ្នំពេញ ដែលផ្សាយនៅពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង 6ដល់ម៉ោង 7និងនៅពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង 8ដល់ម៉ោង 9វិទ្យុអង្គររដ្ឋា
FM 95.5 MHz នៅខេត្តសៀមរាបដែលផ្សាយនៅពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង 7ដល់ម៉ោង 9កន្លះក្រៅពីនេះលោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចអាននិងទស្សនាព័ត៌មានវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីលើទូរស័ព្ទដៃរបស់លោកអ្នកផ្ទាល់
សូមលោកអ្នកនាងចូលទៅកាន់បណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook ដែលមានអាសយដ្ឋាន www.facebook.com/rfa.cambodia និង YouTube www.youtube.com/rfa.khmer-video ក្រៅពីនេះលោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចអាននិងទស្សនាព័ត៌មានវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីលើទូរស័ព្ទដៃរបស់លោកអ្នកផ្ទាល់ សូមលោកអ្នកនាងចូលទៅកាន់បណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook www.facebook.com/rfa.cambodia និង YouTube www.youtube